is God's love. God so loved the world, He gave His only begotten, He gave His best. His love for you is solid. The Bible says to us in Jeremiah 31 and verse 3 that He loves us with an everlasting love. God's love is what you should hold on to. Men might have failed you, but if you have God's love, you have everything. He's the ultimate. Hold on to this love that doesn't fail. He is generous in love with you. You look at what the word says. His love letter is in the letters of that Bible that you've got. Search God's love and see how much you are loved. God's love, God's unfailing love. Stick with it, put your heart at it, and you are sorted in life. Stay blessed, and bye for now.